Einstein. Ever met these guys? You will.
Thomas is wearing a dress made from one of my hats. How terribly clever!
Yes, very clever. Tell me, Thomas, how do you have time being so clever when you have so many other things you could be doing?
Like keeping things tidy. Here you go, love. You're warned. It was on the floor.
Why, Beatty, is that your cape?
Yes, Hilly, it is. I don't remember leaving it there.
Did you know, Thomas, cats who touch Beatty and Hildy's things are turned into glorious happy little flies and kept in jars?
Do they look happy to you?
So, Thomas, are we ever going to touch Beatty and Hildy's things again?
Very well. So do be a dearie dear and clean this mess up.